My name is Armin Somrak. I am sport manager and my focus is football camps international. First of all, the COVID situation is crazy, I think, for whole football worldwide. And we talk with the Austrian government if it's possible also to bring international teams here, and we get permission to do that.
Wienerneustadt is a very old town. It was founded 1180. It's not really a town, it's not a village, it's something like between both. You have to go 50 minutes to Vienna, you go 50 minutes to the other side, then you're in the mountains. I think Wienerneustadt is one of the best places you can be.
It's been a great destination for us, and I think the first reason why is that they look at things and believe it's possible.
The last 2 years we developed this place here in Wiener Neustadt because it's very close to Vienna city, very close to airport, and in the middle of Europe.
In these COVID times, they are finding a way to host soccer games in a safe way that clubs know when their players come here, they're going to be in a safe environment.
We are very proud that this is one of the biggest highlights in 15 to 20 years work in this preparation camps and organization of such international friendlies.
It takes a lot of creativity, I think it takes some maneuvering, but overall it's been a great experience for us, and we look forward to playing this game